What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Keeping Up with Crypto. Today, we're going to go over, is this just the beginning of cryptocurrency?
Hell yeah, it's the beginning of cryptocurrency, man. This is like the internet. This is like the dot-com, I don't want to say bubble, but this is like the dot-com age of the late 90s. Like, This is the ground floor. You have a chance to get into an investment or commodity security type, I know they try to stay away from that word, type deal before Wall Street, That's a big deal.
That is a big
deal. That's a big opportunity.
It's kind of like, think about it, guys. Like, it's just like whenever the pilgrims came from England and they're treading on new territory. The new territory is cryptocurrency, guys. And you definitely want to be the first people to get there. And by being the first people, you're going to get the cheapest prices and you're going to see these cryptocurrencies, like right now, like Verge, like we've invested heavy into Verge, and in the last 24 hours, this thing went up 250%. That's astronomical. If you're investing into stocks and stuff, you're hoping for like a 30% increase within 6 months or a year, and that's good. We're expecting 250% in a day.
So what we were talking about earlier is, I was just getting, before this whole cryptocurrency thing came about, just getting into the phase where I was going to start investing in the stock market. Then I just started doing more research into cryptos, and I said, you know, stock market's been around forever, and the only people really making money now are the hedge fund guys, the big millionaires, billionaires, Wall Street guys.
Guys that have it down pat.
They know, you got it down. Crypto's a new playing field. It's something that doesn't level the playing field, but you, if you get in now and you educate yourself, you have a good chance of making some serious coin.
Yeah, think about it, guys. It's just like if you were to be thrown on the NFL field playing the Dallas Cowboys, you're going to lose. Like, you're just going to lose. That's just how it's going to happen. But if we're put into a new sport with people on our same equal playing field, you're way more likely to win. You're not guaranteed to win, but you're way more likely to win because the playing ground is equal. There's nobody that's really pros at it yet. There's a couple. Those twins I know are crypto Bitcoin billionaires now.
Yep.
There's a couple of people that are way high up. We don't really have to worry about those people. It's not that important. The point is, there's still millions of people joining in right now that are brand new, and they don't necessarily know what they're doing. Educate yourself.
1% of the world has any stake in cryptocurrencies right now.
I think it's just Bitcoin. I think it's Bitcoin.
Bitcoin.
In Bitcoin. Sorry about that, guys.
What?
In Bitcoin, 1% of people.
In what market do you have that chance to be 1% of the people investing in something?
Yeah. You want to be the 1%, guys. You want to be the 1%. Once that starts hitting like 5%, and there's 5% of people having cryptocurrency or Bitcoin itself, that's whenever you're going to be making the gains. That's whenever you're going to be making five times your money, because you were the 1%. You started it. You were the pilgrims of cryptocurrency.
We'll be totally transparent. We've made, over the last week, what, 3-4 times gains on our investments?
Oh, yeah. Made a lot of money. Especially Litecoin. We invested in Litecoin way low. I invested on my first one at like $98. Him the same.
$98 Litecoin is what I bought at. I first saw it at $53 and didn't capitalize on it, but at $98, still a steal, because at its peak it was at what, $412?
Yeah, $412 was the highest it ever reached, and that was only for a couple of minutes. So hey, if you got it at $412, props to you.
Good, because on you.
Nobody else did, that's for sure.
We're holding our Litecoin. We see it as a long-term investment vehicle. But if you had an abundance of Litecoin and wanted to take profits on Litecoin, you made out like a bandit.
Definitely did. And you can always just make profit too. I mean, you could have cut out. It stayed at like 360, 370 range for
a while.
Yeah. Several hours, to a couple, like a day. You could have cut out there, rebought in at like 260.
Yep,
that's pretty good. And you could have, so like, let's say you had 11 Litecoin, sold it like, yeah, like I said, at 370, and then rebought in at 260, you'd have, I don't have a calculator in front of me, I mean, I probably should, but you'd have somewhere around 15 to 17 Litecoin now. That's huge profits. And then once it gets back up to 370, just gains.
And
that's all I can
say. As we always say, none of this is financial advice. These are just our opinions, and we're trying to help you guys We're trying to help you guys get into the crypto sphere. Mm-hmm. We're in this thing. We're on the ground floor. Mm-hmm. We want to make sure that you guys have all the information and knowledge possible. But never invest more than you're not willing to lose. And then also, just keep in mind, everyone has their own opinion. This is not professional investment.
This is not advice. Professional advice. We are not professionals. Although we are making money and we pretty are being paid to do this. I don't know what the dictionary definition is, but I'm pretty sure if you're paid to do something, you are there for a profession.
We're not professionals. Whatever. We're not professionals. We're not professionals. What were you making this video about?
Yeah. Join in, guys. This is the time. This is the time. This is the beginning. Everybody's just now finding out about it. I know you have friends telling you about it, saying, hey, join in, bro. I have like 1/100th of a Bitcoin right now. You need to get into it. And you're like, I don't even know what Bitcoin is.
On that note, next video we make, we're going to talk about, is Bitcoin a scam?
Yeah.
That's something I feel really strongly about and I'd like to address. So we'll definitely address that in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, you know, we're keeping up with crypto. We want to make sure you guys are as well. So we'll see you in the next video.
See you guys.